So we're on the Beltway 8 feeder, about to make a left turn on 59. So we're gonna make a turn north because Ritchie Brothers is right in that corner over there. And you can actually see some of the equipment. Right there. And here is my release tickets. I think that's what he said. I don't even remember. I thought he had said over there, but then I remember him saved by the grade, which is bad, I think. So I'm just gonna go ahead and unhook here. Bring the airbags down. Thank you.
and hooking. All right.
Get a little more straight. These in here so the machine does not run over them. That guy out real quick. All right. Thank you. Cool guy. He gave me my paperwork, so I'm ready to go to him. And here are my keys. I'm gonna take my wallet and my phone. All right, so I got number 232 and 223. 232. Okay, 223 is this little Komatsu dozer. This thing's small. This one's going on last. That one and 232. I see it. It's not that big either. Here it is. 232. This one right here. Alright, let's see how we're gonna do this. Gotta shut this down first. Things a little beat up. Here are my keys.
Thank you.
All right, I hope that's enough space for the dozer, but I'll check it out right now. If not, I'll just have to move this wheel to this piece. But right there, it should be good. I think it'll clear it because the airbags are down. So let's go get the dozer now. Here's the 223. It's a 39 Komatsu. I hope it fits on the excavator without having to move that rotor. Let's see. Good over here. So that door, I called the owner. He says he can't get it to close either, so I'm just gonna put a strap on it. Hopefully it doesn't break on the way there. Should be good. I'm going nowhere. Now I need another one like that over here. Smaller. So this is what I'm gonna do. Oh. Back is chained up, now I just gotta do the front. And I'm trying to think. Let's see. Let's see. Oh shit. That should work. Check it out. I'll just hook this bitch all the way over here. Like that. So we are good to go. Got the front of the roller chained, the back chained. Same thing with the dozer.
one on each side on the front, and just one chain in the back, which is, that's good enough. That's all there is to it when it comes to loading them. And I just hooked up my air lines, my electrical line. I need to supply air to the trailer so I can lift my bags up. And I have to put a strap on that gate, that motor hood right there, because it does not want to come down. I don't know why. We'll be right back.
we're done here, and that'll be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
There's the dozer,
and I'm ready to head out.